Yeah, I think Saturday was a big step. Against Minnesota, we struggled. We had a lot of three and outs. We had more punts against Minnesota than I think we've had all year. And, you know, the message coming in the next week was, you guys got to get better. We got to focus on the details, and we got to find exactly what kind of offense we're going to be. And we took the challenge, and I think we did a really good job on Saturday.
How much of that can be pinpointed to just cleaner blocking? You know, on the line, you guys, the fullbacks. Yeah. It seemed like the blocking was a lot cleaner.
Well, it all starts up front. If we can control line of scrimmage, then we're going to be great as an offense. And, you know, Coach Brian talks about that all the time, is, you know, everything starts at the line of scrimmage. So we obviously did a really good job on that on Saturday, and it definitely showed.